Animal Walk. Good morning. Yeah, play it again. This. Check, check. Testing 1, 2.
Good morning, Oconomowoc. Please join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Take a seat.
All right, good morning, Ocon. Happy Monday and happy prom week. Prom is Saturday, May 4th at the Mitchell Park Dome, so check your table assignments outside the rec, outside student services, and at East.
And thanks to all who dressed up for today's theme of night in versus night out. Tomorrow's Tropical Tuesday. Freshmen wear blue, sophomores wear white, juniors wear purple, seniors wear yellow, and staff, you're in pink.
Friday is the prom assembly, so look here for the schedule. No pride that day, and the schedule is block A, B, C, and then lunch, and then block D, and finally the assembly. So don't forget to bring change for the Miracle Minute to raise funds for a local animal shelter.
And attention all seniors, you're not going to want to miss this. Make sure to submit your favorite memories for the senior assembly video. Only 8 videos have been submitted. Mr. Curtis can confirm the seniors need the videos for memories.
I'll be Mr. Curtis for today, and I can confirm that. Thank you, Mr. Curtis. For those of you feeling hungry, make sure to check out this week's lunch choices to see what our kitchens have to offer. Also starting this week is Build Your Own Sub. That's right, Build Your Own Sub is back, along with mini tacos, boneless wings, and pulled pork.
And you might be hungry, but hang tight. Today we have history from Rho Kappa. On this day in 1943, the surrender of Caserta took place. What led up to the event was in 1940, Italy joined the Axis powers to fight in World War II. By 1943, all countries held by Italy had been taken back to Allied forces, and Italy had no choice but to surrender. On April 29, 1943, German military leaders signed Italy's surrender agreement to Allied forces, and in 1945, the other Axis powers surrendered and World War II ended. Thank you, Rho Kappa.
And now in club news, don't forget to order your Bundt cakes from Nothing Bundt Cakes to support the French Honor Society. You have until Friday, May 3rd to place an order. These make great gifts for moms, friends, principals, or even yourself. So place your order now.
And in sports news, we're excited to have with us our new athletic director, Mr. John Lyon.
Welcome, Mr. Lyon. Thanks for joining us on RCC today.
You bet. Thanks for having us. Super excited to be here.
Awesome. Well, tell us a little bit about yourself.
You bet. So I live here in Oconomowoc. I got 3 kiddos, a 6, 4, and 2-year-old that go to Summit Elementary School. Outside of school, I love all things sports. So whether it's football, basketball, golf, everything in between. In the wintertime, I like to snowmobile. So that's the other hobby that I like to have. But currently, I'm an intermediate school principal in Milton and really excited to make the jump into focusing on sports, supporting high school kids here in Oconomowoc.
Awesome.
What does your athletic career look like?
So I was a football player. I used to tell people I played wide receiver, but they don't believe me. I was an offensive lineman, so I played football at Illinois State University. Coached football for a long time, so that was a sport maybe I specialized in a little bit more than the rest. But football is my main thing.
And what is your favorite pro sports team to watch?
Well, this might be an unpopular choice, but I got to be true to myself. So I am a Bears fan. But I can qualify the statement. I'm from Illinois originally, so it kind of makes sense. But I am a Bears fan.
All right. That's okay.
That's bad news. What's your favorite animal?
Favorite animal, I'm going to have to go with a raccoon.
There we go. Sure. That's a good answer.
Totally redeemed myself.
Good choice. Yeah, good choice.
Thank you.
What is your dream vacation?
Dream vacation for me would be really anywhere outdoors. Probably more of a beach than mountain person. So I'd say beach somewhere, tropical.
And breakfast or lunch?
Breakfast for sure. French toast sticks.
All right. Early night or early bird or night owl?
I have 3 kids under 6, so it is early night for Mr. Lyon. That's for sure.
Do you prefer ice in your water or no ice?
No ice.
Good choice. No ice. I'm with him on that.
Okay.
Now, purple or gold?
Purple. It's very regal.
Are you iPhone or Android?
Team iPhone.
There we go. DQ Blizzard or McDonald's McFlurry?
Blizzard for sure. They're on our varsity card, too. BOGO deal. It's a pretty good one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go get your BOGO deals, you know. Definitely. Yeah. 80s or 90s?
80s for sure.
Qdoba or Chipotle?
Tough one. I think we have a Qdoba in town, so I'm going to go Qdoba. Yeah.
Jeans or joggers?
I'm not sure about joggers, so I'm going to go jeans. Jeans.
And we heard a little bit before about beach or mountains.
I'm going beach. Beach.
Okay. Costco or Sam's Club?
Costco member.
There we go. Minivan or SUV?
SUV. We do not have a van yet.
All right.
No. Friday night fish fry or Friday night lights?
Can we do both? Because I think that would be two things I really like. Do both.
And is cereal soup?
I'm going to go with no. Cereal is not a soup.
All right.
It's a breakfast food.
Is hot dog a sandwich?
If you cut it in half, it would be a sandwich.
Is it a taco?
No.
All right. Well, thanks for playing along. And in all seriousness, what are you most looking forward to here at OCON?
I think building relationships with the students, the staff, the community, getting to know everybody. I've really been appreciative of the warm welcome I've gotten from students, the coaches, the staff, the administrative team. Like, everybody's been very welcoming and made me feel very much at home. So I'm really looking forward to that and hopefully really competing in our conference, right, and winning championships. That's what I want to do here.
And what do you hope to see from our athletes?
Being 100% committed, right, and we have to outwork the competition, right, and it starts right now and it starts this summer.
All right. Well, thank you for giving us some time today. We hope to see you more starting next fall. And you're always welcome here on RCC.
You bet. Thanks for having me, guys. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
If you see Mr. Leon in the halls today, make sure you say hello.
And congratulations to our track and field for making first place in four events. Ellison was first for the 200-meter dash. Phoebe made first for pole vaulting. Clayton and Discus and Troy for the 1600. Congratulations.
All right, guys, it's game day for many spring sports. Golf plays today at 10 a.m. against multiple schools.
Softball's at home tonight at 5 p.m. against Waukesha West.
Baseball plays KM at the Dockhound Stadium at 7 p.m.
And boys JV and varsity lacrosse play KM from 6 to 7:30 at Ruck Stadium.
Good luck to all our athletes today.
And if you want to support your athletics by eating, you're in luck. Track and Field has a fundraiser tomorrow evening at Qdoba. Take a picture of this or use the QR code to check out, and 25% of all sales will go back to the team. Don't cook tomorrow. Eat Qdoba.
That sounds healthy to me. Now in community news, it's Oconomowoc night at the Lake Country Dockhounds on Tuesday, May 28th. So purchase your tickets now. Remember, we're competing against KM and Arrowhead for additional proceeds. So scan the QR code now to purchase your tickets and reserve your seats. Shirts are also made in-house and available.
And up next is Braden with this week's weather forecast.
Good morning, guys. So this week looks like we're going to have some pretty nice spring weather with multiple days in the 70s. And I also think that today is going to turn out to be a pretty nice day as well. We might see some rain showers and maybe a thunderstorm later this morning. But by this afternoon, we're going to be clearing out and drying out as well. Tomorrow, a high of 71, mostly sunny skies. Wednesday, we might see some rain showers in the morning, but most of the day is going to be dry with a high of 74, partly cloudy skies. Thursday, a high of 74, we see some more rain showers moving through throughout the day. Friday, a high of 66, once again, rain showers, maybe some thunderstorms throughout the day. So enjoy the nice weather this week.
Awesome. Thank you, Braden.
And up next, we have this year's Prom Royalty campaign videos.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Bridget does dance, so I do dance.
Bridget has brown hair, so I dyed my hair brown.
Bridget joined FBLA, so I became the FBLA advisor.
Bridget plays basketball, so I'm going to play basketball.
Bridget drives a Jeep, so I drive a Jeep.
Bridget's running for prom queen, so I decided to be her prom king.
Bridget works the bell, and so do I. Vote Bridget for prom queen.
Oh, hey. Yeah, we're in the front yard. Typical Rose, I know. I just got nominated to prom court, which is pretty weird because Weird Girl gets nominated to prom court and the whole school pranks her. Yeah, seems kind of familiar. Whatever. I want to show you a different side of Rose Johnson. Come with me.
Shh, I think we're coming upon some wild Miss Piggy.
Okay. I'm an honor roll student. I'm in over 20 clubs, and I have over 6 friends. It's my favorite part. Look. A vote for me is a vote for Weird Girls.
Hello? Okay. I'm on my way. I'm Tyler Wood, last year's prom king, and I am here to tell you that you should, oh my god, vote for, write an F, like that, looks like an F, Sophie, what's her last name? What? Coella? Because she is awesome and funny and track, I think that's in there, and yeah, she's cool. Do it.
Hi, my name is Zoe Morgan. I am a nominee for Bomb Court, and here's me mic'd up at practice. Sorry, that was way too high.
Vote Zoe for prom queen. Okay. If she catches us, you have to vote her for prom queen.
Okay, I'm gonna... Uh-oh. Ah! I feel bad for all the soccer girls. Like, I know they practice on grass, but, like, this is really long grass. What the heck?
Zoe just played amazing defense.
Shut up. Oh, look at this, a dandelion.
I hate dandelions.
They're weeds, did
yes.
you know that?
Kill it.
Can't see anything running towards the lake. Oh, what do you mean? Thanks guys for joining me for practice. Peace out, Girl Scout.
Guess who?
Oh my god, who is it?
Your prom queen.
But I want to be prom queen.
Why should you be prom queen?
Because. First off, I'm really nice.
Driving,
actually
really
awesome.
And I'm really hardworking. I'm really good at basketball.
If I make this shot, you have to vote me.
And lastly, I'm grounded, committed, and accountable.
So?
Fine, you can have it.
Vote Olivia for prom queen.
Guys,
oh my gosh, she's so pretty.
Wait, excuse me,
she's awesome. Dude, she's going to the Olympics.
Wait, are you?
Carnival. No rest of honorable. She rides the beam like Olympic pro. She nods incredible.
Vote Bell Perez for prom queen.
What's your opinion on sprinters? Depends on the person. And who are you voting for prom queen?
Allison Zamborski!
Allison? Yeah, she's cool. Her parents donate a lot of money, so she's on varsity.
What's the track day of the day?
I got an Apple shirt.
And who are you voting for prom queen?
Not you!
Why should I vote for Paul?
Because he saved Abby from King Kong!
You Lydia Rex.
Because he benched
500 pounds.
Because he turned into a werewolf.
Vote for Paul.
Who should they vote for prom king?
President Sean. Vote Jake Girl for prom king.
Vote for Pedro.
Vote for Nickel.
Vote for Edgy.
Vote for Nickel.
Vote for Nickel.
Vote for Abraham Lincoln.
Vote for Sean Lieber.
Vote Jake Girl for prom king.
Vote Jake Girl for prom king.
Vote Chuck Norris, prom king.
Vote for Sean.
Looks like people's votes are all over the place, but the most important thing to remember is...
Vote. I love you, Tyler Wood. Vote Tyler Wood for prom king Okonomovic High School.
We gotta go from elections to 2024, all the way to Russia,
from Russia to taxes.
My friend Sean, he thinks he's the president.
Has two IRS, and I figured out that it is idiot Russian spies. Russia, man. Russia's it. You see? You see it all? It works just fine.
Sean, yeah. We signed him up for therapy.
Good morning, Sean. Let's start from the beginning. When did you begin to believe that you were the president?
Hold that thought! I'm getting a call from the Speaker of the House. Madam Speaker?
Mom, what are you doing calling me right now? I'm in a cabinet meeting.
Did you tell all your friends to vote for you?
This is President Sean Lieber, and I approve this message.
Hi, I'm Matt Siverdin, and with me as prom king, I have some laws that I would like to put in place. Retake can be scored up to a 95%. We have 4-day weekends, no Fridays. Parking passes are now $15. That's it. No more spending over $100. I know everyone is tired of having to walk up all the stairs all the time. Well now, there's slides to go down the stairs and escalators to go up. Has anyone ever noticed how these pre-made Starbucks drinks just don't taste the same?
Ain't nobody got time for that!
Well guess what? Now we're gonna have 3 Starbucks at OHS. We're gonna have one in Cafeteria 123, one in Rocky's Test Kitchen, and all of East Campus will be turned into a Starbucks. No more of these trash.
Oh, thanks for recycling that, Maddie.
Thanks, baby G. I love you. With me as prom king, Mr. Curtis will turn into a genie, and he will grant everyone free wishes, no matter what.
Oh, that's awful. This is pretty much empty.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Vending machines will have fully stocked food, free food, and fully stocked bubblers. You see all this construction happening? You know why that is? Because we're adding a monorail to the east. There's no more paths, no more walk-in. There's heaters on the way to east, and a whole train to take you there in less than a minute.
Let's meet the prom king.
Bro, what are we even getting pulled over for? Man, I don't...
I'm Sertis with the local police department. What are you doing around here?
We're just driving by. We're gonna go grab some Burger King.
Okay, are you voting for Tyler Wacker for prom?
What? No.
Why would you not do that? Get out of the car.
Oh, okay. All right, come on. Man, I shouldn't have voted for Sean. I should have voted for Tyler.
Hey, what do you want?
Yo, can I get 2 large fries, a junior whopper, and some onion rings?
Hey, can we get 2 large guys voting Tyler Wacker for prom king?
Y'all ready for this?
Juniors, it's your time to vote. Find the voting form in your school email. Voting ends Thursday at 2:40.
And don't forget to follow us on YouTube at OHS Digital Productions and Instagram at OHS_RCC. And as always, share your news with our team at rcc@osd.org.
And here's Mr. Curtis with the joke of the day.
All right. I was here at the beginning. I was just standing behind Mr. Lyon. He's just so big. All right. What is the witch's favorite sport? Have the best day of your life, raccoons.
Nice job, guys.